Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to start the next operation in the chapter 3, operations on big number. So before this, we have learned addition and subtraction. These two operations we have learned, addition and subtraction of the numbers beyond 6 digit. Okay. So remain now two operations, multiplication and division. So now we are going to start with the multiplication of big numbers. Okay. The practice 3.5, which is based on multiplication, we are going to solve the examples from it. So see, here are three examples I have written. Before solving example, let us know the terms in multiplication. Okay. So see here, 2,24,299 into 8, multiply by 8. Okay. So your two numbers are there. We can say there are two terms. We are going to multiply to this number, 2,24,299. To this number, we are going to multiply. So the number to which, we multiply, it is called multiplicand. Understood? Multiplicand means what? The number to which we multiply. Okay. And this 8 is what? The number by which we multiply the multiplicand. The number by which we are going to multiply, that is 8. It is called multiplier. What? Multiplier. Understood? The number to which we multiply, it is called multiplicand, and the number by which we are going to multiply, it is called multiplicand. And after multiplying, after doing the process of multiplication, at the end, the answer which we will get in this process, it is called the product. Understood? The answer which we get in the process of multiplication, it is called the product. Okay, so here after multiplying this 2,24,299 by 8, whatever answer we will get, it will be our product. Okay. So let's multiply. Here you know the table of 8, right? So first of all, we will arrange this digit according to the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Okay. Then let's write the places here. Keep one line. You're writing in notebook, right? So make boxes to these. I'll show you how to make boxes. Here one line keep for the carry over. To take carry, 9, 9, 2, 4, 2, 2. Okay. Into multiply by 8. Now how to make boxes? See. You use ruler for it. To make boxes, you have to use ruler. Understood? Okay, this way your boxes will be there. You have to use ruler to make the boxes. Okay. So let's multiply by 8 to this number. First, we'll multiply to ones place, the digit at ones place. The digit in the ones place, that is 9. 8 nines are 72. You must be know the tables. Okay. So 8 nines are 72. 2 will come down. 7 will be carried at the tens place. Okay. Again, 8 nines are 72. 72 plus 7. 79. Again, 9 will come down. 7 will be carried at the hundreds place. Then 8 twos are 16, 16 plus 7, 16 plus 7, 23, correct. So 3 will come down, 2 will be carried. Understood? 8 fours are 32, 32 plus 2, 34, So 4 will come down, 3 will be carried. 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 3, 19. 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now 8 2s are 16 plus 1, 17. So here write 7 and here write 1. If you need, you can increase the boxes. 10 lakh, okay. So the answer is 17,94,392. This is our answer. And the answer in the multiplication, it is called nothing but product. Understood? Let's solve the next question, next example. 3,44,178 into 16. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay. Let's try. Now I'm not going to make boxes again and again. You have to make in your notebook. 8, 7, 1, 4, 4, 3 into 16. So here also you know the table of 16. So directly you can multiply by 16. Okay. 16 eights are. So can you tell me what is 16 eights are? You must know the table of 16. 16 is eights are 128. Okay. So 128 means 8 will come down. See, 16 eights are 128. So this 8 will come down and 12 will be carried. 12 will be carried at the tens place. Understood? Understood this? Then 16 sevens are. 16 sevens are 112. 16 sevens are, see, 16 into 7, 112. 112 plus this carried 12. That is 124. Okay. So this 4 will come down and again 12 will be carried at hundreds place. Okay. Then 16 ones are 16. 16 plus 12. 16 plus 12, 28. Correct. See, 16 plus 12, 28. Then 8 will come down, 2 will be carried. Understood? Then 16 fours are 64. 64 plus 2, 66. So 6 will come down, 6 will be carried. 16 fours are again 64. 16 fours are 64 plus 6. 64 plus 6, 70. Then 0 will come down, 7 will be carried. 16 threes are 48. 16 threes are 48 plus 7. 48 plus 7, 55. Correct. So the answer is 55,06,848. Got it? Let's solve the next question. 4,34,697 into 18. Again, see here. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. Okay? Now see, let's write this number according to the places. 7, 9, 6, 4, 3, 4 into 18, Okay, now see. First, we will multiply to the ones place. Now, here also you know the table of 18, correct? So, 18 sevens are 126. See, 18 sevens are 126. So, 6 will come down and 12 will be carried. Got it? Then, 18 nines are 162. 162 plus this carried 12, that is 174. So this 4 will come down and 17 will be carried. Okay, then 18 6 are 108 plus this carried 17 so you will get 8 plus 7 15 125 125. Okay, so 125, that means 5 will come down, 12 will be carried. Next, 18 4s are 72 plus 12 84 so 4 will come down, 8 will be carried. Understood? Then 18 3s are, let's multiply to the 10,000 place, that is 18 3s are 54 54 plus 8, 18 3s are 54, see 18 3s are 54 plus 8, that is 62, okay. So 2 will come down and 6 will be carried. Again 18 4s are 72, 72 plus 6, 78. So this is our answer, 78,24,546. So here, this way we have to solve the, multiply the numbers by the one digit or two digit number till 20, minimum or at least till 20, you know the tables. Okay, so you can multiply directly. If you know that, if you don't know table or the, if the number is more than 20 or more than 30, okay, then how to multiply or how to multiply by three digit number, that we are going to learn after this. So pause this video and write this in your notebook. So let's solve the next example. Example number 4 is for homework that you have to do by yourself. Let's see question number, example number 5. 12,214 into 31. So first of all, we will write the name of the places: ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Okay, let's write here. Leave here two lines. Okay, leave here two lines to take carry, because now there is 31, which is whose table you don't know. So we are going to use another method. So leave here two lines to take carry over. Make boxes. See, 12,214 into 31. Okay, now here see the multiplier, which is 31 here. Its table you don't know. Okay, so in this case, how to multiply? What we are going to do? We are going to see 31 is two digit number, right? So we are going to multiply by one digit. First we will multiply by 1. First we will multiply this 12,214 by 1. After that we will multiply this number by 3. And then we will add their multiplication, okay, to get final answer. So let's do it. See, first we will multiply 12,214 by 1. 1's place digit, okay. So 1 4's are 4, correct. Then 1 1's are 1, 1 2's are 2, 1 2's are 2, and 1 1's are 1. Understood? So we have multiplied this number by 1. Clear? Now we are going to multiply it by this 10th place digit, that is 3. So here pay attention, when we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, its answer, now see, when we multiply by 1's place digit, its answer we wrote, we start to write from 1's place, right, from here. But when we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, so in the, at that time we have to write its answer from 10's place only, from here only. So at 1's place we will put 0. Clear? So let's multiply by 3. 3's 3 fours are 12. So 2 will come down and more will be carried. Now see, we have written 2 at the tens place because this is tens place digit, so we have started to write its answer from tens place. But when we have multiplied to ones place digit 4, right? 3 fours are 12, correct. So 2 we have written down and 1 will be carried. Now where 1 will be carried? We have multiplied to 4, so its carried will be at here, ones place, tens place, okay? Understood? Then 3 ones are 3 plus 1 4 3 twos are 6 3 twos are 6 and 3 ones are 3. Now this is multiplication by ones place digit, that is 1. This is multiplication by tens place digit, okay? Now this we need to add, or we have to add, okay? So 4 plus 0 4, 1 plus 2 3, 2 plus 4 6, 2 plus 6 8, 1 plus 6 7, and here 3. So the answer is 3,78,634, okay? The product in this multiplication is 3,78,634. Understood? Okay, let's solve the next example, sixth one. 1,26,971 into 56. So first let's write the places: ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Now see, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So these digits are up till lakh place, so we'll write one extra place, 10 lakh. 1, 7, 9, 6, 2, 1 into 56. Okay. Now see here, first we will multiply by 6, which is the digit at ones place. 6 ones are 6. 6 sevens are 42. So 2 will come down, 4 will be carried. 6 nines are 54. 54 plus 4 58. So 8 will come down, 5 will be carried. Again 6 sixes are 36. 36 plus 5 41. So 1 will come down, 4 will be carried. Again 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 4 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. And 6 ones are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Okay, so we have multiplied by ones place digit. Now we are going to multiply by tens place digit. Before multiplying by tens place digit, two things you have to do. Which two things? First of all, at ones place, put 0. At ones place, put 0. And the carry over which you have taken during multiplication of by ones place, cut them. Okay, because now we need to take carry over when we are going to multiply by this tens place digit. Okay, so cut this carry over. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35, correct? So 5 will come down, 3 will be carried at hundreds place. This write up, 5 sevens are tens place digits, we multiply, right? So its carry will be at hundreds place. 5 nines are 45, 45 plus 3 48. So 8 will come down and 4 will be carried. 5 6 are 30, correct? 5 6 are 30 plus 4 34. So 4 will come down, 3 will be carried. 5 2s are 10 plus 3 13. 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 1s are 5 and 1 6. So see, let's add it. 6 plus 0, 6 plus 0, 6, 5 plus 2, 7, 8 plus 5, 13, 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 8 plus 1, 9 and 1, 10, 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 6 plus 4, 10 and 1, 11, 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 plus 3, 10, and 1, 11. 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. And 6 plus this carried one, 7. So answer is 71,10,376. Understood? One more example of multiplication by two digit number we are going to take. 34,506. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Okay. 6, 0, 5, 4, 3 into 74. See, write each digit according to their places. Oh, understood? Don't write too close or don't write too far. According to the places, each digit should come below its name of the place. Understood? First, we are going to multiply by which place, which digit? One's place digit. 4, okay. So 4 6s are, or 6 4s are 24. 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. 4 0s are 0, 0 plus 2, 2. 4 5s are 20, 0 will come down, 2 will be carried. 4 4s are 16 plus 2, 18, 8 will come down, 1 will be carried. 4 3s are 12 plus 1, 13. Understood? Now, we are going to multiply by 10's place digit. Before that, two things we have to do. Write 0 at 1's place and cut the carry over which we had taken during the multiplication by 1's place digit. Okay, so we have done that. 7 6's are 42, 2 will come down, 4 will be carried. 7 0's are 0 plus 4, 4. 7 5s are 35, 5 will come down, 3 will be carried. 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 3, 31. So 1 will come down, 3 will be carried. 7 3s are 21, 21 plus 3, 24, correct? Let's add this. 4 plus 0, 4, 2 plus 2, 4, 0 plus 4, 4. 8 plus 5, 13. 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. 1 plus 4, 5, and here 2. 25,53,444. Understood? So pause this video and write this in your notebook. So in today's lecture, we have seen two methods of multiplication. If we know the table of the number, then we can multiply directly by that number. If we don't know the table, okay, so at that time we can multiply by each digit separate. So that we have learned here. If you have any doubt about this, ask me on WhatsApp or comment section given below. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.